Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to change default desktop location on Windows 10. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, open your file manager and now click on local disk C and click on users and click on your user, and here you'll find desktop. So select desktop and right click on it. Click on properties, select location, move, and now select the location where you want to save desktop. So I'm going to open in my local disk F, and here I'm creating a new file, new folder, and I'm selecting this folder and I'm clicking on select folder. I'm clicking on apply. Yes, okay. So here we can see desktop has been gone from here, and now if I go to my local disk F, and here we can see I've successfully changed the desktop default location. If you think to see more helpful videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Do It. Thank you for watching.